I told you, I'm the only person in your life that every time I call you or text you or you receive something from me, I'm giving you money. I'm like a black Santa Claus without the reindeers and the sled and all of that. Anytime I contact you, I don't waste your time. I don't post bullshit. I give you a heads up on money. That's happening right now. That's happening right now. That's going on right now. Look at that. I'm ill. I'm not sick. I'm ill. So, Ross, you have him to thank for that. Right? Ross is my Forex expert. I don't like Forex. It's not exciting enough, but for him, he eats and sleeps it. And I've been trying to find alternatives for you guys to stay away from crypto, right? Now, Forex will give you sort of that high that comes with crypto without all of the scammy ass shit that goes with crypto, you know? But when I say short it, you can short it. You can actually take advantage of a short. Now, I posted the video. I said, this is about to happen. Right? I told you where to go. I told you what to do. I told you how. I told you the who, what, when, where, and how. I think on the streets, we call that putting you on game. Back in the 90s, we used to call it with Master P. When Percy, you had a movie out called The Hookup. We called it The Hookup in the 90s. But today, I think they call it putting you on game. Who else telling you before it happens so you can go get, you can be a part of it? Not coming to you with a bunch of candles and shit. Talking about, look what I did. Look at what I did. I got 19 candles and I went 39 pips. I give you real time shit that you can benefit from. You can eat the egg sandwich with me. You can sit down and I got 5-piece with a biscuit and a pepper, and you got a 5-piece, and you get a 5-piece, and you get a 5-piece, and you, everybody gets a 5-piece fucking round with TJ. I'm Spoon Man. I believe in us eating collectively. I believed in all of us eating together. Community eating. Commodity. Who remember commodity? When your grandmother used to say, we going to pick up our commodity. And you was playing football in the street. And she used to make you stop playing football to come carry them boxes. See, everybody can't relate to that story. But that was what commodity cheese time was. It was everybody. It was the community. It wasn't just some rich, rich, scammy ass pastor eating. Everybody ate at the same time. It was the only church I knew of. Look. I told you, short it. Didn't I say short it? As we're talking, it's still shorting. Thank you, Ross. Thank you for helping my community make money. I know, I mean, it's your community too, bro, but I'm teaching people how to give. I'm teaching them. I told them they will never outgive me. I will not allow you to outgive me. Whatever you give me, from the moment I receive it, it's a personal challenge to give it back to you times two, times four, times five. Now, if you listened to me in the last video, look, that alone should be worth the 5-piece with a biscuit and a soda. That alone, I put you in right here. I put you in right there. I said this is going all the way down to $1.22. I can't do no more. I can't do no more. Hey, D, I can't do no more. Hey, Joker. Hey, Owl. Owl. Hey, my brothers in Poland. I can't do no more. Hey, Atari, thanks for the love, bro. You know who you are. Thanks for the love, man. Brothers say, TJ, I have some coins on Binance. I don't want this shit. You can have it. It's BNB coins. Sent me the BNB coins. Thank you, bro. That went to the light bill. Thank you, brother. We did. That was a little bit more than chicken. That went to the light bill. Bless you guys. I will keep these videos coming as I get it. As I find out, you will know. I'm going to cut in like Action News. Like an investigative report. Like, this is CNN. I'm going to break in and say, hey, this is what's going on. You got time to get involved. You got time to make money off it. And if you have been able to take advantage of this, what, where, when, the when is now. They deal with pips and Forex. That's the pips you're looking at on a 3-day chart. It's your boy TJ Spoon, man. Eat, eat, and eat more abundantly.